made everything for its own purpose, even the wicked for the day of the evil. Everyone who is proud in his heart is an abomination to the Lord. Assuredly, he will not go unpunished. By loving kindness and truth, iniquity is atoned for. And by the fear of the Lord, one keeps away from evil. When a man's ways are pleasing to the Lord, he makes even his enemies to be at peace with him. Better is a little with righteousness than great income with justice, injustice. The mind of man plans his ways, but the Lord directs his steps. I just want to say I'm really grateful to be able to share this word this morning. I have lived that truly in the last year or so in terms of my career, my life here in the church, holding fast to some of my commitments when I felt the urge to waver, being unemployed for 8 months and trusting God to take me to where I need to be. And I have to say, first of all, this is a praise report. Thank you so much for all the prayers and support of my family here at First Baptist. And I just want to say that this is an amazing church. We're amazing people. And God is here with us always. If we could pray. Father God, we come together today to honor you, to worship you, to praise you, to show you in your house that we know you are with us always, that you do guide our steps. Even when we stray, you pull us back. Help us to continue on the path that you have called us to. Help us today to hear the word, to honor it, and to always seek more of you. In Jesus' name. Amen.